progress over time is what matters most for our students. When you look back on a lesson or a moment in your class and you think it didn't go as well as you had hoped with a student or a group of students, remember, progress is what counts the most.